Superstar Aamir Khan's Lal Singh Chaddha has secured a solo release this Christmas, and all credit goes to none other than Akshay Kumar. Earlier, Aamir's official Hindi adaptation of Hollywood film Forrest Gump was scheduled to hit the big screen along with Akshay's Bachchan Pandey on December 25th. But now producer Sajid Nadiawala and Akshay have moved the release date of their movie on Aamir's request. Sometimes all it takes is one conversation. Thank you to my friends Akshay Kumar and Sajid Nadiawala for their warm gesture of moving the release date of their film Bachchan Pandey at my request. I wish them the very best of their film. Looking forward to it. Aamir tweeted on Monday. Responding to Aamir's post, Akshay wrote, "Anytime Aamir, we all are friends here." Not only this, Akshay, while announcing the new release of Bachchan Pandey, shared his new look from the movie too. In the new poster, Akshay is seen wearing a chunk of gold chains. Farhad Samji directorial Bachchan Pandey will now release on January 22, 2021. In the movie, Akshay will be seen romancing Kriti Sanon.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.